Okay, I figured out how to turn the sound down, I think, through Twitch. So hopefully this will be better. Maybe the game sounds won't be so loud and I'll be louder. Here's to hoping. I could have increased my microphone volume as well, I bet. Oh well. We're gonna just continue where we left off. So we're back again. And it turns out that there's a little hidden passage up here that I missed. So we're gonna get straight into it. Now, I don't know if you have to look through the telescope. No, I don't want to fight you. No. Bye. No, please no, please no. Why can't I flee? Please. Why won't you let me flee? Thank you. Jesus Christ. But if you look up here, it says check wall. So, it means this wall. Ancient writing covers the walls. You can just make out the words. The War of Humans and Monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it's the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster with a human soul, a horrible beast with unfathomable power. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. Oh. Okay. It's like a little boat. Oh. This is the part I was worried about. I'm just gonna keep going. Maybe if I don't move. Yeah, if I don't move. Don't move. I'm hiding in the tall brush. You can't see me. Oh, jeez. There a safe spot soon? That would make me happy. Yo, did you see that? I'm dying, Jess. Touch me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry, I'm sure we'll see her again. Crazy little kid. Oh, yay, there's a safe spot. That makes me happy. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. Knowing the mouse might one day extract the cheese from the mystical crystal, it fills you with determination. Yay, I saved. I think that restored my HP. It's an odd looking telescope. I can't look through it. I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's normally 50,000 gold to use this premium telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Sure. I can't really see anything with it. Huh? You aren't satisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. Okay, do I go this way or do I go this way? Oh, it's an ice cream guy. I relocated my store, but there are still no customers. Fortunately, I've thought of a solution. Punch cards. Every time you buy an ice cream, you can take a punch card from the box. If you have 3 cards, you can trade them for a free ice cream. They're sure to get customers to come back. I've got 70 gold. Sure, I'll take an ice cream. Now leave it in the box for right now. What's a star? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? No, I'm not a star. Oh gosh, there are so many ways to go. Ring. Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember when you asked about clothes? Well, the friend who wanted to know, her opinion of you is very murdery. Thanks, Papyrus. But I bet you knew that already. And because you knew that, I told her what you told me you were wearing. Why did you tell her that? A bandana. Because I knew, of course, after such a suspicious question, you would obviously change your clothes. You're such a smart cookie. This way you're safe, and I didn't lie. No betrayal anywhere. Being friends with everyone is easy. Click. Oh no, 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 no. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight anybody. Well, can I cross this? I didn't even check. No, I can't. Okay. No, I'm good. Thanks. Oh, God. Hey there. Notice you were here. I'm Onion Sun. Onion Sun, you hear? Okay. You're visiting Waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. Okay. Even though the water's getting shallow here, I have to sit down all the time, but... Hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium like all my friends did. Okay. And the aquarium's full anyway, so even if I wanted to, I... That's okay, though, you hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything, you hear? It's gonna get out of here. I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean, you hear? Well, best of luck to you, Onion Sun. Hey there, that's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In Waterfall! Okay, I will. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Thank you. The northern room hides a great treasure. Does it now? There's a piano here. Play it? Sure. A haunting song echoes through the corridor. Why don't you play along? Only the first eight are fine. Oh, God. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do that puzzle. Did I read this on the wall? The northern room? Yes, I did. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears. And an incredible power would be needed to take the soul of the living monster. There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of monster called a boss monster. Boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death, if only for a few moments. A human could absorb this soul, but this has never happened. And now it never will. It's a statue. The structure at its feet seems dry. Okay. Another save would be good. Please take one. Take an umbrella? Sure. Aw, look, I've got an umbrella. Yo, you got an umbrella. Awesome. Let's go. Okay. Another save would be nice. More saves. Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I were a human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. Yeah, about that. So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate one of his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching his class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. I don't think she would. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Will you tell her that when she goes to fight me? You have anything to say? No? Okay. Save would be nice. Return the umbrella? Yeah. You return the umbrella. Yo, this ledge is way too steep. Yo, you wanna see Undyne, right? Climb up on my shoulders. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. He's so cute. Save point, yes. Sound of muffled rain on the cave top. It fills you with determination. The humans, afraid of our power, declared war on us. They attacked suddenly and without mercy. In the end, it could hardly be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful and us monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken and countless monsters returned to dust. That's sad. Uh-oh. No! Leave me alone, Undyne! I'm good! I'm a nice person! I'm a very nice person! Please don't kill me! I'm really nice, I promise! Ow! Don't move, don't move! Oh, that's a dead end. That's a dead end. These are all dead ends. That's a dead end too. Where do I go? I'm dead. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. More? Help. I don't want to go back. I want to go this way. Leave me alone! It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. David, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Save? Yes, save. Water fall here seems to flow from the ceiling of the cavern. Occasionally, a piece of trash will float through and fall into the bottomless abyss below. Viewing this endless cycle of worthless garbage, it fills you with determination. Yay! I survived! You rest your hand on the rusted bike. Its horn wheezes a honk of despair. That didn't sound very despairing. A beat up desktop computer. The inside is empty. It's a cooler. It has no brand and shows no signs of wear. Inside are a couple freeze-dried space food bars. Yes. I got astronaut food. It's a DVD case for an anime. Desperate call marks cover the edges. If I taught you, do I have to fight you? Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? No! You stare into each other's eyes for a moment. Oh no. Ha ha ha! Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought that they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable, it spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. No, I don't want to fight. Ah, I can't even flee. You talk to the dummy. Doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. Foolish, foolish, foolish! Oh. Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks. Hey, you. Forget I said anything about magic. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. I'll defeat you and take your soul. Mad dummy is bossing around its bullets. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time and then we're gonna call it. We'll be right back. Ha ha ha. Now you'll see my true power. Lying on people that aren't garbage. Magic missile. Could you just... Jesus. Using all my items on this. Ow! That's bullshit! Did I do it? Snatch the book. Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys looked like you were having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no. I love you, Snatch the book. Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer. Save point. Yes! Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see, Or in case you don't. Okay. You feel a calming tranquility. You're filled with determination. Yes! We did it! Hooray! It only took like 40 health items. But we did it! Woot banana! Okay, I'm happy with this episode. I was afraid I was gonna have to actually, like, really, really fight Undyne, and I'm nervous about doing that, so I'm glad that we didn't have to quite do that just yet, so. But, if you guys like this, series here, please leave a comment down below letting me know so I know which series I should keep and which I should potentially can. Hopefully the volume was better this time around. I know it only took me, like, 4 episodes to possibly get it right, but hopefully it was better. Please let me know in the comments, like I was saying. So, without further ado, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. You stay tuned and stay crafty. Until next time, bye!